Okay, guys, this is amazing. I'm sitting at the Ford Theater where President Lincoln was assassinated by John Wilkes Booth out of that balcony right there.
That is the Abraham Lincoln box behind me, where John Wilkes Booth snuck up behind Lincoln and shot him in the back of the head. And once he shot him, he jumped from the box onto the stage here, where he broke his leg. And he yelled to the crowd, "Sic semper tyrannis," which means "thus always to tyrants."
Exactly, which is at night. But this is a working theater. Part of the setup was a